the hands-off stream. But we're getting right into it, and it's Brian versus Dragunov.
Yeah, first Dragunov of today, right now. Of at least our block.
Our block, yeah. I'm pretty sure like 3 out of the 5 members of THG played Dragunov when we played them last night in the team tournament.
Yeah. Strong character, man.
He is. Good to have in the back pocket. Until they nerf him in the ground.
Yeah.
Can't wait. Just kidding.
Well, yeah, but right
bit
now.
Of interruption, though. Sayco getting the first bit of damage right into heat. And HK47 reeling for really the first time today.
Yeah, they were so strong when they're previously on stream, but this is just shows the difference of like player caliber right now.
All right. He's in heat, though, and this is going to hurt. Into the taunt, right? Into heat. Ooh! Ooh! Oh. It's a heat rush. Big combo. This is it! This is it!
Yeah.
This is it! Heat!
That's it?
Oh, yeah.
That is it!
Brian has some of the most extensive damage after a wall hit.
Yeah.
He gets all 4 of the hits, bop, 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 into the finish. All right, armor there from Brian. HK wound up clutching that one. Wow, what a match. Oh.
Oh, run through.
Good delay there from HK47, who's just had a much better time this time around.
Yeah. Oh, good block right there. Definitely thought he pressed the button.
Should be dead here, honestly.
Yeah.
Oh, oh,
that's it.
Right there. Dragunov will carry you. He will combo you no matter what. If he low parries, if it's, he's going to combo you. And actually, Brian, another guy who has a really good low parry for damage.
Yeah.
Normally, yep. You only get like 10%, so to even take 15 or 20 is considered a good low parry.
All right, we've seen dashes just apply more pressure. Sayco doing a great job just backing off. Unfortunately, whiff right there, but not able to get the punish. And Sayco able to take that round right there.
Yeah, really needed that whiff punish. Sayco did HK47 whiff right in front of his face. He didn't get it, but he will get a counter hit into heat engager. And look at that. 4 hits that keep you on the ground have already taken 50% life.
Yeah, doing a fantastic job right there.
Both players in heat now.
And Brian. And it, okay, launcher, and that's it right there.
That's honestly one of the main keys to beating Dragunov is you have to duck that mid-high kick. He can mix up with the tackle here, but that's nowhere near the damage as the heat engage kick.
Yeah.
Good block. Good punish. Wow, the lows went for a third one. Dragunov has that same type of low kick. Oh, that's dead. You're dead.
Yeah.
You're dead. You're dead. What a that's a tough way to lose a set. But good job by HK47 to clutch it out.
And HK, and now we've seen the reverse right here.
Oh, look who it is on stage. It's a weasel effect now to bring it back for his man. I like it. These guys are.
Gotta help your boy out. And now we've seen. All right, and now we've seen coaching for both players. All right, the runoff.
Chase him off there.
Yeah.
All right, so we'll get right back into it here. Fight.
And wonder what he said. That's a reversal, but HK still starting on strong right here.
I'll tell you what he said. He said, hit the buttons.
That's some good advice right there.
Hit them buttons, dude. Stop playing defensive. Stop letting this guy get in your head. Hit the buttons, put it on the screen, and let him deal with the reaction.
Oh, okay. He checked right there.
Heat, you're plus after that. Oh.
Yeah, unfortunately, not able to finish it right there.
There's
a bit of chip, and that's going to be it.
This is going to hurt. One hit. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. It's so hard to stop the low one hit in Tekken. So hard, so hard. Every character has 150 moves, strings, so on. And then guess when you're just going to see the low come out from any one attack is, like, very difficult. Especially with long legs, Rumpelstiltskin dragging off. Okay, and that move actually just flipped the screen position for HK47. His back is to the blow-up wall, the explosion, the glass break.
Yeah.
You gotta be careful.
Yeah,
they've now reset the horizontal.
Yeah, we definitely saw a great size up right there. And just now, he has the advantage, but unfortunately not able to get the full combo.
The crumble. Oh, this is gonna hurt. This might be dead. Oh, I think he's dead. I think he's dead.
He might be.
I think he's dead.
Oh, yes.
HK47 with the damage. Explosive. 1-1 apiece.
All right. And now Sayco trying to get on the board. Just starting to play more aggressive. As
yes,
I said before, hit the buttons.
Yes, sir. That's it. That's it. And the reason why I say that is because it makes you want to make your opponent play defensive. If you let him dictate the pace, even if you don't know what's going on, you're going to be in trouble. But if you dictate the pace, you take a whole part of their game plan off the yeah. board.
Yeah. True.
Oh, this is going to hurt.
Yeah, launcher.
Full punish. Full punish. And there you saw Sayco shaking his head no, because he realizes he's been going for those lows a little too much.
Yeah.
And now HK's starting to capitalize on him.
Yeah, and that's going to be it. All right. One away. All HK right. doing a fantastic job.
Nice block punish. HK's on them lows. But Sayco has had a great dragon off so far. He is going to eat this launcher, and it's going to be heavy damage. I think we might even see a wall carry here. Oh, yeah. We're going to see a wall carry.
No, we definitely are.
Oh, but couldn't capitalize on it. This should be it.
Yeah.
Good heat. Good heat. Seiko's got it. Ooh, what?
Okay, in the heavy
block frames. Oh!
That's going to be it.
Oh! Into the rage art. Rage art.
That's it.
Ooh! This is going to kill. This is going to kill.
Yeah, no, this is definitely going to kill. All right. Should be in the new round.
Knockout.
Oh, no!
It did it! One hit apiece. Oh!
Okay.
Wow. I like that. A lot of players don't long poke at one hit apiece. It's so great to long poke.
Yeah.
Get it out there on the screen, because if he even takes one step forward, it jumbles the frames of being negative.
Yeah.
Right? You can't take a step forward. So since it's a long poke, he takes a step forward, and he's at advantage, which is why the 1-1-2 there worked.
A fantastic job right there. And now we're back in it. One game apiece. Sayco, HK47. Brian versus Dragunov.
No question. This is what we like to see. This has been a great set so far. Sayco feeling himself now. And HK has played fantastic. So this can't be H2 winner's finals, H1 winner's final. Okay. All right, so one set apiece. This set for all the marbles. We're gonna head to the beach stage, which looks a lot like DOA Beach Volleyball, but whatever.
Inspiration right there. But.
Yeah, very possible. Okay, just massive plus.
Oh.
Nice reverse there on the throw. Two throw. Oh,
right.
What a read. Oh, what a
read.
HK47 taking that first round is gigantic. Okay.
Now we're just respecting just the burst from Sayco right now.
And here we're seeing when Dragunov starts getting his lows comfort and going through, you're in trouble. That means Dragunov's feeling himself. Yep. You're dead here. No doubt about it.
Definitely. All right. There's a corner carry.
That almost didn't hit. The bottom of the character hitbox hit the wall and it flat him.
Yeah. He just made it to the wall right there.
Yep. Good punish. Love the pokes here from HK, who's in heat, by the way, now. Yeah. Two advantage. Advantage.
All right.
That's going to be. You're dead.
Fantastic job right there.
And you got to be careful. Sometimes when you launch at those obscure angles, you could drop those combos. That was a good job by HK doing an adjusted combo to hit.
Yeah, and the motions are coming out from Sayco right now. If you see in the screen, could definitely see them feel a lot more flustered.
Yep. But here, he's coming out with an urgency. Sometimes anger makes you play bad, but sometimes it does make you come out and play it better. 1-1-2, though. The pokes are there for HK. Seiko's got to find a nice launcher. He went for it. That was so risky. Oh. Nice. Heat.
Back. Oh,
right.
Not able to get the full follow-up right there.
Oh! Will he mix him again? And he does! One hit here.
Yeah.
Seiko's got to stay alive. What a block!
Yeah. Yeah, great block right there. And reversal.
Two rounds apiece.
Yep, last round.
Last round, right here, what we're made of in the FGC. The final set of the final round of the final set. And it comes down, first damage goes over to Sayco, and in just two hits, already is taken away 20% from HK.
Yeah.
What a punish.
Wasn't able to open them up.
Okay, big option here. And good defense there from HK, who blocks it easily. Easy.
Yeah, but not. They need offense right now.
Oh!
Oh!
No and that's way! It.
And the pop-up from Sayco.
Sayco winds up taking it.
Yeah.
Sayco winds up taking it over HK, yeah. Wow.
HK, fantastic job right there. Definitely had to have Sayco pop off right there. That's the ninth seed of the tournament. HK was not even seeded to get this far. 72nd seed right there.
Came out playing very well. Yeah. We take a look at HK's bracket to get here. He 2-0'd Kamang, he 2-0'd Mike Spence, and he 2-0'd 2-4, yeah. which was really, really successful. And as we take a look at Sayco, he 2-0'd Century Fighter and ODIO Silverback Jackal. So 9 seed is Sayco. So yeah. That would have been a major upset if HK won.
Definitely would have been. Just stole a seed right in the tournament. But